Yeah, it was amazing. I actually, after the game, we were looking at some stats. I haven't played 90 minutes in 6 years. I've only played about 20 to 30 over the last, you know, 3, 4, 5. But it was a blessing to get back out there and to have my teammates trust me, my coaches trust me, and myself trust me. It's good.
Talk to us, because of course we have not been in this sort of situation for over 2 years. Mm-hmm. What was it like in the team camp, you know, the night before the game?
Yeah.
What were the conversations like? Obviously, I guess for some of the younger players and even the experienced ones, there may have been a little bit of jittery in the stomach. So tell us about that.
I think everyone was a little bit jittery just because we haven't played in 2 years. But in general, we were very excited. So Alex, of course, did a good job of helping us channel some of that nervousness into confidence. Because at the end of the day, we've been doing this our whole lives. It's just another training session, it's just another game. There's nothing different other than the fact that we just haven't been together in a while, and now we got the time together.
And as a woman who are, you know, representing the country and trying to present themselves as role models, not just for ladies, but also for young athletes, you know, male athletes who are looking on and wondering what it means to represent the country. What does that mean to you?
I mean, it means everything. I was that young girl. I was that young kid, you know, many, many, many moons ago. So to be able to be here and to be representing and then also to inspiring is an amazing feeling. I want nothing else. You know, it's my time to pass down the torch. I'm getting a little older, so it's time to, you know, share my experiences and share my expertise with the younger ones and anyone else that's, you know, looking at us right now. Yeah, I mean, a lot of respect for Panama. They're a great team. I've got some people that I know on the team, and they've been, you know, they're playing under pro contracts, and they've been, you know, training as a national team now together for, 2 to 3 years? So the fact that we were able to come in and, you know, get the result, a decent result, you know, in our first game was good. Obviously, we have a lot of things that we want to improve on, but as far as, you know, what we're planning on doing, we're very happy with starting where we're starting because we haven't played together in 2 years.
Are you comfortable with what you think about it?
Kenwin is funny, man. You know, being with the national team now for 11 years, I've always looked up to him. I've watched all his games. I remember sitting up in the stands, watching him play on the field. And so I remember the first time when we were at the training field and he walked out and he was in his ball TTFA, you know, gear. It was surreal. It was kind of odd because, you know, I've seen him such as a player, but now he's my coach. And so now it's time to take all the knowledge that he has and then to inject it into everything that we're doing. So it's a blessing to have him. Very, very excited. I think it's about being able to adjust from the first game. We know what we did in the first game, but it's how can we now take the things that Charlie, Kenwin, and the rest of our staff has asked us to do and then to immediately do it. Because that's what we're gonna have to do in qualifying. We're gonna play one team, we're gonna have to adjust, get to the next team, adjust. So that's going to be able to be, that's going to be able for us to be able to see, you know, what we're going to be, you know, made of, especially fitness-wise.
Do you think that there's a lot of interest in being generated?
Yeah, just carrying out what our, you know, our coaching staff has asked of us. A big thing for us is going to be, you know, just continuing to get better with our fitness. A lot of us are, you know, in between pro contracts or getting pro contracts, so it's very important that we stay physically fit. And we stay, you know, together as a team as much as we can so we can prepare for the next games. Yeah, just keep supporting. Anyone that's watching us, anyone that, you know, is in the pool or, you know, looking to be inspired by us, please continue to support and we will continue to go out there and fight. Yeah, no problem.